But we've also had over 100,000 Americans lose their lives connected to fentanyl. Mexican cartels produce in a Chinese lab. That's not the only thing produced in a Chinese lab. Produce in a Chinese lab. Produced in a Chinese lab. Transported and distributed by Mexican cartels.
Why do we show you Joe Biden on tape laughing about fentanyl deaths? We'll show you that next.